Good morning. The sound of rain and wind today as I woke up. I'm taking all these logs now as a load. I'm going to take it right to the top over there, to the side of the wall, and pack it with all the other logs. This is where I'm putting all the logs for next year, winter. And this is where I'm packing them now. Well, the fire stove has arrived for the library. And Louise and her partner are bringing it in.
Okay.
Je vais le prendre au chariot sur les trois étages. Okay. Tu tiens?
Ouais. Ok. C'est bon.
I'm excited.
So are we?
So yeah,
it's really nice to see them going into
in situ. Yeah, in situ.
Faut qu'on pense ensemble sous la roue. Tu vois la roue ensemble?
Oui. Attends.
Ah, juste sous la roue. Maintenant,
on va faire à deux pour monter parce que c'est pas
oui, on va faire à deux. La question c'est on the chimney?
Yes, there by the chimney. À le feu, s'il vous plaît. Oh, then it just rolls in.
Oops. Okay, and we can look.
So what is that? That's stabilizes.
This is to block the wheel.
Ah, yeah. Wonderful. Okay.
It's not moving anymore.
Ah, mais c'est très bien.
Yeah, unscrew and the small wheel.
Yeah.
It's blocked by the screws.
Ah, voilà, c'est ça.
So I repair, of course it was blocked, but everything is working now.
Here is the fire. And it's so lovely and warm in here. After 5 minutes, it's so cozy. And, you know, you just want to sit here all the time now and read. And that will burn for about 3 hours. And then I have to top up the bioethanol in the tub that has been inserted there. And then you just top it up and you, and the bioethanol, I'll show you what the bottle looks like. This is the bottle that I got, but apparently the one, it's the one, this is 95, about 95%. But on Amazon, apparently, there's one for 100% and it burns for longer. We look at the fire and all its details. It really looks lovely. Let's have a look. Yeah. She's highlighted the salamander in a touch of gold. And little touches of gold where the flowers are. Now this is called a Louis 15th. design. And the one that's gone away, when it comes back, I will show you that in place, is a Louis XVI design from Salamander. And I believe they were made in the 1890s to about the 1820s. So this is a very Victorian type of design that was used widely here in France. And I just really enjoy it. It's so comfortable and warm and snug. So there. I'll put a picture of the catalogue that I found of the Louis XV for you. This is what the fire looks in situ from a distance, and the library. It's really lovely and cozy, I must say. Sorry, I'm working at the moment in here. I've got my boxes of notes and everything out there. Well, let's go and see. They could take the other one down from the second floor. So let's go and have a little service that she's giving us. They collected the one from the top. I couldn't bring it down on my own. It was too heavy. The last two steps. Alexa, stop. Well, we've got the plasterboard done now in the entrance hall. Will has done it. We've binded and plastered. And we've fixed up underneath the door. And Will is sanding everything ready, prepping for painting. Well, he's not going to do the painting. I have to do the painting. So we've got that going. I'm so happy that Will's done this now. So everything is done. We get this cleaned up and just give this a lick of paint, the ceiling and the walls. And then it'll look nice. What do you say, Will?
Yeah, she looks really good.
Yeah. At the moment, I'm busy trying to sort out here and cleaning and making it dust-free at the moment. I've done this morning. And all the stuff will have to come out, but most of the stuff is for the bathroom next door when they're finished with that. And then the boxes will go upstairs and the bed will go into the corridor somewhere with a bedstead. So we'll get that done. And this is the bedstead that's going to go in here in this room. And then Will will come in and prep over the winter the ceiling. So we can get that done. And then I will strip the walls. The electrics has been done. And then we just have to sand the floors. Take all this all out. This is going to be a hard job to get these radiators out and put in the atelier, in the studio, or somewhere else, upstairs maybe. We'll see. But this will all be done soon, and then we start off on this room, and then Will will be starting after we finish this room and the other room. we will start the kitchen. So that's a start. So those are the three things that we need to get finished and the extra bathroom to be put in. But we're waiting for Noel to get back from the UK and he'll finish off that bathroom, which is over here. So just let me recap you, which is the ensuite bathroom for here. So this has all been insulated and everything's been done. Still have to finish the insulation and the lights and everything needs to be sorted, but we are getting there. It's starting to take shape. And then we'll start off this room. This is the view from this room, which is quite pretty actually. And it's a grey day today. Really grey, and I've covered the fountain up for the winter, put it to bed, cleaned it and put it to bed. And then, yeah, I can't wait to get this room sorted and the other room. And then the first floor should be finished when we're done. But we're doing it slowly this year. I'm not rushing. I'm taking my time, as well as the builders. Let me turn you around. I think I'm getting burnout at the moment and I'm gonna have to start taking things a little bit more easier because I'm tired, I'm exhausted, I'm not sleeping well at night at the present moment, I'm tossing and turning and it's affecting me. And I think I need to stop and do something else or go away somewhere, but I don't want to go away because I quite like being here because I'm organizing and doing what I can, but I need time out. I really do. But life doesn't wait for anybody. So I've just got to get going and just do what I can and take rests in between and start looking after my health and letting me feel a bit more better, much more better. Or much better, as they say in English. With all these languages I speak, I get everything confused. Anyway, I think we'll call this a day. And I'll catch you on the next vlog. Don't forget to subscribe. Give us a thumbs up. Leave us a comment if you feel like it. Bye.